told you I got you.
Resolution Sports, the number one source, breaking from football up to extreme sports.
So come on and
join the resolution. Join the resolution.
So come on and
join the resolution.
Join the resolution.
Resolution Sports, the number one source.
Tons and tons of posters, everybody's out, the media's out, everybody knows about the fight. It's going to be a great event. Pass it over to Felipe, who's going to talk a little bit more about the card.
Thank you, everyone. Thank you for coming. just had the pleasure of being hired to be the matchmaker for this card. This is an honor to actually matchmake for Sadam. You know, it's funny because I saw Sadam growing up in the boxing world, and you know, now here I am. He's a professional boxer, promoter, and I'm matchmaking for him. Whoever thought would have been matchmaking for Sadam? But definitely an honor. It's a pleasure to be doing it. Usually, when I do my shows, I like to be, the shows to be competitive. And the good thing is that Sadam has taken one of his biggest tests right now of his career. He's going to be fighting a good opponent. A veteran who's been around the game for a while, who's been in the ring with a lot of good fighters, Louis Collazo, Demetrius Salida, you know, many more good opponents. Saddam's going to be fighting for the WBU title, which has been approved by the commission as well by the WBU sanctioning. They have approved the bout for the WBU, so it's going to be a great fight. Hopefully, you guys will enjoy the show. Also on the card, you know, we got Eddie Gomez, who's with Golden Boy, and he's going to be fighting alongside Sadam. Also, we got Juan Dominguez, a bantamweight, 122 pounds. He's going to be fighting up at 122. He's 10-0. Also, Raul Lopez, another good amateur standout, who's 6-1. Armin, who was another amateur standout. Jennifer, who's going to be pro debuting, Golden Glove champion. Zach Ochoa, one of the junior Olympic standout, 1-0, who's going to be coming on in his second fight. Steve Gamache, you know, he's coming back. He was off a little bit. He's back in the ring. And unfortunately, I can't pronounce the name, but I'm going to call you Din. he's going to be fighting as well. But all these guys are going to be showing their skills in the ring. They're going to show their, you know, what these guys are all about, and you know, we're looking forward to this great card. I have the pleasure of just passing the mic to Sadam to give his say a few words.
I want to thank everybody for coming, and of course, I want to thank God for everybody getting here successfully, and for everything that's happening, everything that's going on. It's great. I'm very excited about this card. I haven't fought since September, so I'm ready to get back in the ring. First main event, I'm excited about that. And of course, my first promotion. It's going to be a great undercard fighting, so they're going to start it, and I'm going to finish it. And just thank you for coming. And I'm excited to see everybody there and watch me fight, because I'm ready. I've been training for about 4 to 5 months since after my first fight, and I'm ready to go out there.
Just gonna have a couple of the other guys say a few words. I'm gonna have Eddie Gomez, who's gonna be fighting the co-main event.
Yeah.
Stand up,
Eddie. Good afternoon, everybody. I just wanna thank everybody for being out here. First things first, I wanna congratulate Sadam on his first show. That's a big, big thing for him. For you, bro. On behalf of all the undercard fighters, I wish y'all luck that day. And I just want to thank everybody for being out here. I represent Golden Boy Promotions. And I just want to thank Sadam for letting me fight on his show. Thank you, bro.
Also on the card is bantamweight New York State champion Juan Dominguez.
Yeah.
I'll be translating for him.
Muy buena tarde a todos.
Good evening to everybody.
Quiero dar las gracias primeramente a Dios y a la promoción de Sadam Ali.
I want to thank God. He also want to thank Sadam Ali and his promotion.
Quiero dar las gracias por dejarme participar en su primer show. Me siento muy contento de pelear esta noche.
He's grateful for being on this card under his promotion, and he's looking to put on a good show.
Gracias a todos por venir.
Thank you everybody for coming. Also on the card is Cruiserweight Armin. I don't want to misspell your name. Kind of big for me, but Kanovic? Kanovic.
I want to thank everybody for coming first and say thank you to Sadam for putting me in the card. I haven't been in the ring since September, and I'm really excited to get back in there and get my best. I've been training ever since September, and I'm just going to go in there. I hope the sprinkler system is working because I expect fireworks. So.
Also on the card, Steven Gamache. He's coming back in the ring after a year. He's 2-0.
I want to thank everybody for coming out, and I want to thank Sadam and World Kid Promotions for giving me a chance to showcase my abilities. And I'm an all-action fighter, so I'm going to put on a good show. All right, thank you.
Also on the show, Zachary Ochoa, 1-0 Junior Olympic standout, going to be showcasing his great skills.
Yeah.
Thanks, Felipe. I want to say thank you to everybody that came out here to take time out of your day to come here and see us over here and get ready for this fight. And is glad, I'm happy that I'm here with some people that I grew up in the boxing game, like Eddie and World Kid Ali, my boy, ready to take this promotion to another level. And Juan Dominguez and my boy Demars right here. So we ready. I've been working hard since September, and this is my time, you know. Shout out to everybody that's going to come see us, because everybody says they want to go to fights, but they don't show up. But you guys will show up, and I thank you guys for that. And God bless you guys.
Host on the car is... I've let him say his name himself.
You can call me Dimash. I just want to say... Thank you. I just want to say congratulations, Sadam, and thank you for putting me into your card. We've been training hard, all of us. We've seen each other fight since September. I think we have great support, great team, and just want to say thank you to all of you guys, and it's going to be a crazy show.
And also on the card is a female standout, Golden Glove champion, Jennifer Santiago, pro debuting.
Hi, everybody. First of all, I want to say it's an honor being the only woman on the card. Thank you, Sadam Ali Productions. And I'm going to put on a show for you guys. Hopefully, not too, you know, got to bring it up for the women. But anyway, thank you guys. And thank you guys. And thank you, Matchmaker. Thank you, Luigi. Just thank everybody. I'm so privileged and honored to be here and to be on this card. And to be a woman and fight with all these wonderful men, Armin. All right, thank you.
Yeah. Like I said, it's gonna be a great show. All these kids here, I call them kids because I am a lot older than, believe it or not. But they all had a great amateur career, and they're gonna put on a good show. A lot of these guys have national experience. So aside from the national experience, now they're bringing it to the pro levels. And all these guys are going to put on a great show. They're going to become world champion. I've seen all these kids grow up, and I see them fight, and I see what they're doing now in the pros. And I tell you right now, we got a great group here that's going to hopefully someday be bringing home the gold when it comes to a world championship and stuff like that. We're definitely looking forward to putting them on also in the new arena when they open up over here, the basketball arena.
Yeah, that's the
All right, we got a special guest here with us. Just gonna let him, Congressman. He's gonna say a few words.
Actually, I represent Congressman Grimm. Just want to say congratulations to the team and certainly Sadam. You know, Sadam is a gleaming example of the American dream. He's the first Arab American to represent the United States in the Olympics. The congressman couldn't be more proud that he's here in our district, that he represents Brooklyn. But the congressman just doesn't talk the talk, he walks the walk. We tape up, we put on boxing gloves, and we train in the ring with him. So we're going to be there on June 2nd. We're asking everybody in the district, everybody across Brooklyn, to support this champ and support this great team. Congratulations, buddy.
Also, we got Pat Russo. I'd like to say a few words as well.
I'm Pat Russo. I represent the Atlas Cops and Kids Boxing Program. Teddy Atlas couldn't be here today, but he wanted to make sure that he knows that he'll be there for Sadam June 2nd. Also, I don't know if you watched Friday Night Fights this past weekend. Sadam represented the United States of America in 2008. We have a kid that's going to be representing the United States of America in 2012. And what he said was he wanted to thank one person that made sure that he got there, and it was Sadam, because Sadam pushed him, and he said if a kid from Brooklyn could do it, a kid from Staten Island could do it. And I'd like to thank Sadam Ali for Marcus Brown, from Marcus Brown, who will be representing the United States. Thank you.
MB in this building, yeah, we innovating. Cleaning out the half-nots, yeah, we renovating. You already lost, man, I see you fading. Them lightning bolts on the end, them tell you who the greatest.
Revolution Sports, the number one.